Let me tap your neighbor, say, where are your dancing shoes? It's time to praise the good God. It's time to praise the merciful God. I want you to receive with me Minister Freke Umoh as he ministers to us.
Hallelujah. Well, if you love Jesus more than your neighbor, give God a shout that is louder than your neighbor's soul. Hey! Hallelujah. Give your neighbor a high five and look for your neighbor's ear and shout hallelujah inside it. Let the person know you are not normal this morning. Can we just give God a wave? Let's just wave our hands. Thank you so much, Pastor Godman, Pastor Bola. Thank you so much. Hallelujah. Well, let me sing this pidgin song, this worship song, this song. It's a pidgin, and then we will begin to misbehave. God has been good. Amen. Tell your neighbor, say, somebody say, see finish. Say, see finish. For those of us who are watching us different parts of the world, in Nigeria, when you say, you don't see me finish, it means you have lost respect for me. That you know everything there is to know about me, so there is no way you can respect me. It happens in relationships, it happens in the workplace. After a while, when you know somebody too much, you begin to lose. That's why they say familiarity does what? But isn't it wonderful to know that we have a God that no matter how much you know him, you can never know him enough. Somebody here, this year so far may have been crazy. This year may have been terrible, but there are areas of your life that God has been faithful. Let me find those people that don't have it all figured out. Just wave your hand to a God who is so beautiful. We always have need for him because we can never get enough for him. Listen to this. You hold your side. You know they form my hand, oh yeah. This kind God, mighty God, I don't fit see you finish, oh no. You hold your side, oh, oh. Hey. You know they form.
Oh,
Now, in primary school, when you answer the question correctly, everybody will clap for you. We will ask the question again, and I hope you will give the answer. If your neighbor does not clap, you didn't answer well. Who can battle with the Lord? Battle with the Lord. Oh. Who can battle? Two. Who is greater than Jehovah God divine? Say,
there is no one greater than Jehovah God divine.
Question number three. There is something that keeps me staying in your prayer. You say, let me see how many people remember this one. Everybody tell me what you have said.
I have joy, 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 joy in the Lord, joy everlasting forevermore.
Ask your neighbor. Ask your neighbor, are you ready for question number five? Pastor, apologize, mommies and daddies, people above 50, we're about to do some strange things. We are going into deep waters now. Are you ready for question number five? Let's go. Elevation. If you love Jesus, let me hear you give him a shout of praise. Believers here, all the young people, where you at? Are you ready? Question number five. Question number five.
Yes.
Question number five.
Yes.
Question number five.
Yes.
Hip hop.
Yes.
Hip hop.
Yes.
Question number five.
Yes.
Question number five.
Yes.
Who has the final say? Everybody, let me hear you say right now.
We worship your name.
Hey! Come on. have a praise partner. Mommies and daddies, I know you are used to having prayer partners, but sometime a few years ago, in my walk with the Lord, God asked me, every day you have a prayer partner, where is your praise partner? Somebody, I want to look for somebody right now. Someone that looks anointed. Someone that looks like they have fire and power in their lives. Have you found a praise partner in church? Oh yeah, where is your praise partner? Raise their hand in the air. Oh yeah, two by two. Look at the person. Say, now you be my praise partner. Tell your neighbor. Hey, now you be my praise partner. Tell your neighbor. Now you be my praise partner, tell your brother. Hey, now you be my praise partner, tell your brother. Oh yeah, before you think we are playing, look at your praise partner, say, partner, I will encourage you, I will teacher you, I will provoke you, I will push you to praise God. Oh yeah, look at your praise partner now. Use your praise partner well. Now so, look for somebody else. Hold the person. Hey, on your market set. That's it. On your market set. Your neighbor, what is it? What does the song say? Some of you that were in first service, you are doing it well. Let us teach the people that just came for second service. The song says, let us tell your neighbor, say neighbor, say, tell your praise partner, say partner. Now we be the us. Say, now we be the us. We're supposed to go. We're supposed to go. Tell your praise partner, are you ready to go now? Oh yeah, wait, let's do something. You are your praise partner. The next 10 seconds, I want people to discuss where this relationship is heading to. You understand? Sisters, you understand what I'm saying? My sisters, sister, help me ask them, say, where is this relationship heading to? Now, I want you to prophesy with your neighbor. Tell them what you see this next 6 months of 2018. I see victory. I see success. We are going for favor. We are going for the anointing. We are entering our rest. We are going stronger. Are you ready? Hey! On your market center. Yeah. Now, die your praise partner. Say, leave me. Look at that, your praise partner. One more time and tell him, leave me. Because there are certain kind of blessings and victories that is only personal. How many of you went to boarding school? Femi, can you borrow me your pencil? Femi, say, it is personal. Tell your neighbor, it is personal. Oh yeah, whatever I say, say it is personal. Can I have your blessing? Can I have your breakthrough? What of that your house in Banana Island? What of your international ministry? What of your new level of favor and glory? Are you ready now? Spread your hand like an aeroplane that wants to take off from Muratala Mohammed International Airport. Elevation Church, I want to ask you one question. Have you ever seen two aeroplanes on the same tarmac take off at the same time? Okay. Now, look at your neighbor. Say aeroplane. Say aeroplane. No, I did not say aeroplane. I say aeroplane. Aeroplane. Say, I am about to take off. And I will take off before you. Say, I will take off before you. Say, you know they hear what I say, I'm about and I will take off before you. Did your neighbor agree? So you must make sure you back up your words with your action. Do you know where you are flying to? Should I tell you my own? International ministries. Hey! Victory both in ministry and in the marketplace. Who is with me here? Oh yeah, spread your hand. This time when we say, oh yeah, my God, say you say, I take off. Oh yeah, my God, everybody.
I take off.
I need your hand. Everybody, are you ready to speak in tongues? We're going to speak in tongues now.
say anama paniko.
Anama paniko.
Asiago sumo wem.
Asiago sumo wem.
Edi dem men, di dem.
Edi dem men, di dem.
Ofani mami.
Ofani.
Anama paniko.
Anama paniko.
Asiago sumo wem.
Asiago sumo wem.
Edi dem men, di dem.
Edi dem men, di
Ofani mami.
Ofani mami.
Anama paniko.
Anama paniko.
Asiago sumo wem.
Asiago sumo
wem. Iya mi ebe bebe ba. Asiago sumo wem. Hold on. Brule kep 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 brule kep kep. Oh my God, hold on, what did they worry you now? Stop it. You know the A-word. Are you tired? No, don't go. Okay. Okay, you know. Everybody, do you believe the Lord is in this place? Do you think I'm wasting your time? By God's grace, it's pushing 20 years I'm singing like this. If it wasn't working, I forgot find another thing to do. But I don't know the link between senseless praise and very sensible miracles. But I've seen it happen over and over and over again. Somebody do something abnormal right now. Let God. You see, they look at us, they are looking at us like, what's wrong? What's wrong with these people? David said to his wife, he said, was it not before the Lord? Somebody tell your neighbor, what's your problem? Was it not before the Lord? You think I'm dancing to impress you? Touch, touch, get that there. What do you mean? I am here to give God praise, and if he pay me, you get ready for more. All right. Do you believe what we are doing is useful? Okay, please, can you bring out your phone? Bring out your handset. Do you have it here? Okay. Now, have you brought it out? Or you are going to camera? Have you gone to camera? Put it in selfie mode. Are you in selfie mode? Now, I want you to lift your camera up and make sure there are five people. You can count up to five people inside it. What God wants to do in your life, there must be witnesses. Tell them, say, you are my witness. Now, after I count three, you will shout, chakam. Are there up to five people inside your camera? All right. One, two, three. Everybody, chakam. That is how you are going to receive your blessing. Between now and December, anything I say, just say, Chakam, you receive your blessing and your victory, all your open doors, and your graduation, and your promotion, and your dedication. Okay. No, hold on. Now, you see that picture you just took now? Two questions. Were you happy inside the picture? Were you smiling? Our pastor has declared it, and I want to stand on that existing prophetic protocol to decree and declare over you. You will look at that picture after 3 months, and you will be 100 times better than what you see today. You go look that picture. You go look that picture. In 6 months' time, oh, if you were a tenant, you will be a landlord. They look that picture. Amen. You define children. Amen. You know things get better. In 1 year time, oh, you go do dedication. Amen. Now you're ever this week. Shout amen. Amen. Now I want you to quickly go to video. Oh yeah, put your camera in video now. Are you ready? Are you ready? I want to video my praise. Oh.
I want to video my praise.
Hey! Hey!
Hey!
Hey!
Hey!
Hey!
Hey!
I want to video my praise. Oh.
I want to video my praise.
I want to video my thanksgiving. Oh.
I want to video my praise.
I will video my victory. Oh.
I want to video my praise.
Listen, anybody will say you no go better. Anybody will say you no go grow. Anybody will say you no go flow. Anybody will say you no go spread. Hey, let go
watch
up. Let go
watch
up.
Let go
watch up.
Let go
watch up.
Let go
watch up.
Let go watch up.
Let go watch up.
As you
make up. As you grow. As you spread. As you be. As you large. Hey, I want to video my praise, Lord.
I want to video my praise.
Elevation. How can you praise God like this and end up in shame?
No.
your name. Wave your hands to him all over this place. If you believe that the Lord deserves your praise, wave your hands to him. If you believe that he's the only one that you can misbehave before his presence, that you can praise him the way you did this morning, I want you to wave your hands to him and bless him. Wave your hands to him and bless him. Wave your hands to him and bless him. I want you to sing that song one more time. Just to proclaim it. Let the devil hear it.
Oh, I am. Oh, I cannot call on your name and end up in shame.
You deserve our praise today. You deserve our praise today. Nothing is too crazy for you. You deserve it all. You deserve all the energy. You deserve the praise. You deserve the worship. You deserve the lifting up of our hands. Lift your hands to him all over this place. Everyone watching online, lift your hands to him wherever you may be. And just bless him this morning. Bless him this morning. Bless him this morning. Father, we bless your name. Lord, we bless your name. Lord, we bless your name. Let our praise register in heaven today. Let our praise register with you today. We celebrate you in advance for that which you have done and that which you are about to do. We praise you in advance because we know that you are faithful. Faithful beyond our imagination. And I declare this morning, the same way you have lifted your voice, that you have shouted, that you have danced, that you have run in his presence today, I declare in the name of Jesus, to the end of this year, the voice of celebration and rejoicing only will be found in your house. In the name of the Lord Jesus, in your house there shall be no reason for mourning, there shall be no reason for crying, no reason for weeping in the name of the Lord Jesus. The word says, let the people praise you, O God. Let the people praise you. He said, then the heart will yield our increase. The Lord our God will bless us. Lord, we decree this day, everything that has left the heavens in our direction will not elude us in the name of Jesus. We declare that the month of July is coming with many testimonies. August is coming with your wondrous hands. September is coming with shout of praise. October is coming with open doors. November with open heavens. And December with great gratitude. In the name of the Lord Jesus. This second half is the winning half for everyone. In this winning half, everyone will celebrate with you. Everyone will know that God is at work in your life. The word of God will profit you. It will bring results in your life. In the name of the Lord Jesus. In this second half, there's no room for pain in your life. No pain in your body. No emotional pain is allowed. As you walk out of this place today, walk into overflowing joy. Walk into divine assistance. Walk into divine help. In the name of Jesus. Doors that have closed now are declared open. In the name of Jesus. Walk into unusual open heavens. In the name of the Lord Jesus. As you have praised God this first day of July, the remaining days of this year, continue to praise. From praise. Thanksgiving upon thanksgiving. In the name of the Lord Jesus. And when men say there's casting down, the word from your mouth will be that there's a lifting up. And I decree over your household, there's a lifting up. I decree over your career, there's a lifting up. I decree over your business, there's a lifting up. I decree over your children, there's a lifting up. Over your marriage, there's a lifting up. In the name of the Lord Jesus. Somebody who believes, shout a believing amen. Come on, celebrate Jesus, celebrate Jesus. Hallelujah. Please, you may have your seat, have your seat. Hallelujah. I don't know about you, but I believe that God wired some people, especially for certain things. This man is wired for crazy praise. Yeah, that's what God wired him for. Will you celebrate with me, Minister Freke Umoh? The man wired for crazy praise. You know, while everything was going on, I was looking, is this